Breaking news as a homicide charge may soon be filed against the man accused of taking his girlfriend to Nevada and killing her. Police in Lincoln County, Nevada, say they've completed a survey of the area where Jamie Fedden's body was found. The DA is expected to now move forward with charges against John Chapman. He is currently in Allegheny County on kidnapping charges for taking Fedden from Bethel Park to the state of Nevada.